again on Saturday, so that'll be a nice warm up from the last few days where we've been hanging out in the mid 40s. Right now, outside, mainly clear skies, a few thin clouds here and there. Temperatures sitting in the 30s for the most part. A few of us, especially up towards the north, still sitting in the upper 20s out there. Winds have shifted in the overnight hours. Now they're coming out of the south, pushing in a little bit of some warmer air. They're about 5 miles an hour right now, enough to give us that wind chill. So it feels like temperatures across the board are still mainly in the mid to lower 20s out there. So you'll definitely still want the jacket or coat for this morning. But it looks like today should be pretty calm weather-wise. A little bit of moisture down towards the south of our area. That's how it'll stay for the remainder of the day. And just a few clouds working their way through our area right now. They're pretty thin, so we should see a mostly sunny sky, at least for the first half of your Friday. Temperatures today making a run towards 50 for your high. We'll keep cloudy as we move towards the evening hours, and there's a slight chance to see a little bit of some light drizzle off towards the east. You can see a little bit of that green. So near Chillicothe and Trenton, they might see a few areas of some drizzle. I think the vast majority of us are staying completely dry for today. As we move towards your Saturday, that's a better chance for most of us to pick up some very light rain. So vast majority of Saturday, dry, sunny, making a run towards 60 for your high. Late Saturday night after 6, 7 o'clock, we will see a cold front push throughout our area. As you can see, it will bring us a thin area of some light rain that'll push through for most of us by about 10 o'clock. It'll be out of the area. It's not very heavy rain. It looks like it's going to be in and out pretty quickly, but that is your next best chance to pick up some rain. Then it looks like we will be a little bit cooler on Sunday because of that weak cold front. So this is stopping the clock at 7 a.m. This is the light rain that might push through for some of us late tonight near Chillicothe and Trenton. You can see just trace amounts of very light precipitation if they do see rain. This is the second band of that light rain that'll push through by the time we get to later on Saturday evening. Less than about a tenth of an inch, and really not looking at too much rainfall as that system pushes through. 52 today for your high. We'll start off with sunshine. We'll increase those clouds throughout the rest of the day. And for tonight, we'll keep a few clouds in the overnight hours. 31 for your low. That slight chance for some drizzle off towards the east of the St. Joseph area. And here's a look at your 5 to 7 day forecast. Cold front rolls through Saturday into Sunday. But next week, we're back in the 50s on Monday, 60s by the end of the week. Stay with us. We'll be right back.